Trainer Philip Stokes faced early disappointment in the Robert Sangster Stakes, but climbing star defied the odds with a remarkable comeback. Despite a challenging start, the mare surged to victory under jockey Lachlan Naendorff's skillful ride. Stokes expressed his confidence in climbing star's potential, hinting at a promising future ahead, possibly even competing in the Goodwood. Naendorff's maiden Group 1 win showcased his composure and strategic prowess, turning adversity into triumph. Thank you.